thank you for the gift of a new month, an opportunity to live and to manifest your glory in our lives. Oh, thank you for such a good God you are. Some time ago, I went to buy an airline ticket, and the lady who was selling it had a poster behind her. It simply reads, "God sent me here for a purpose. I'm so far behind. I'll not die until I finish my assignment." I turned to the lady and asked her, "Do you believe this?" And she said, "I live it. I live it." Then I said, "What gives you so much confidence?" And she said, "If God is for me, who can be against me?" As you may know, that is from Romans 8:31. And that's my message for you and I this month. If God is for us, who can be against us? Corona cannot be against us. Lockdown cannot be against you. Death cannot be against you. He gave his best, even Jesus Christ, for you and I. And he knows you have not finished yet. That is why he's giving you the gift of a new month. Live in this month, declaring his goodness. May your witnessing see the power of God in you. May your words show the wisdom of God in you. May your deeds show the goodness and the love of God. And may the things that you do each and every day count towards that final day when he comes for you. Beloved, the Lord is a gracious God. Do not waste the gift of life. May he keep you. The one who made you neither sleeps nor slumbers, he's with you always. Live through this month, every day of it, giving glory to him. Open your eyes to see the opportunities, your ears to hear his messages, above all, your lip to speak his messages. And wherever your feet will take you, present the gospel. Stay blessed this and every day. In Jesus, our Lord and Savior's name, that's your portion. Amen.